The Prophet ﷺ said the Khilafah would last how many years? Hadith of Abu Dawud, 30 years. And that 30 years is only completed with the Khilafah of Hassan radiallahu anhu and then Umar bin Abdul Aziz. Six have come, and the Prophet says, this is in Nisa'i, Ibn Majah, in different places, the Prophet ﷺ said, how many Khulafah will come to this Ummah? In all, 12. The Muslim world will be in complete chaos. You have to understand that the rise of Islam will initially not happen in the hands of the Mahdi. The rise of Islam will initially happen by the Muslim Ummah itself.